someone.
Mr. JJ here, and today we're going to be playing some more LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Hold on. Yeah, my mic might have been a little too close to my mouth. Alright, yeah, let's continue. I know it's been a while. You know, I've been kind of, lacking. Well, not lacking, but, what's the word I'm looking for? Procrastinating doing, the final trilogy. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I do think this is a lazy set piece. Like, this did happen in the movie, but, like, you got Qui-Gon opening that door, Obi-Wan watching them, you know, all them droids attacking or whatever. You got this battle, which was awesome. You got one of the most iconic fights in Star Wars history. Well, lightsaber fights. You got Luke on a land speeder. You got them on Hoth. Speeder bike chase. Even here you got something, but then it's like this one's just like a throne room. And this one's just like she's just by herself. But like even this one's like something, you know. Alright, let's play, cause we're not about to rant on about like something, I guess, that really doesn't matter. Also, I've only seen the sequel movies once, so there's no telling what oh yeah, let me skip this. And I can't skip this.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
No, that's wild.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
Yeah, but like I was saying, like, so there might be stuff like I actually just don't remember. Dang, that was kind of nice, but he messed up the combo trying to attract that random dude. All right, boom. It's always nice that they just fit. All right. I'm not gonna lie, this is a nice little area. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's just one of them. Yeah, you gonna give me your helmet, boy. That was kind of sick. Only if that would have been a killing blow. Killing blow. Hey, I need a helmet. Not them jumping me. Like, come on, game. You stopped them to let them jump me.
Oh,
Oh, he can throw his helmet. Nice. All right. Alright, let's do this.
You take this, it's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Well then, if it's on Jakku, we'll soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Of course, because they couldn't show, like, blood.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
Okay, so like, I thought we were gonna at least do like a little battle for that last one. Again, my only real issue is like, the pacing. Cool. I like how we can get on this AT-ST. I mean, AT-AT. The AT-AT Walker. That's some of the cool kids call it. Like, there really isn't, like, much to explore when, you just got the objective, like, right there, you know? Ooh, was that a TIE bomber? Oh, who's that? Yeah, that's a TIE bomber. What is this over here? Alright, that's an X-Wing, that's a TIE fighter. Yo, what up? Alright, let's get to the mission now. I think that was another TIE bomber. First order of business. Yeah, because that first one was supposed to be like, quote unquote, a mission, yet we didn't really do anything. At all.
In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Trooper?
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
Sure, sure.
Hey, 2187. Good to see you.
Good to see you as well. Left, up, left, right. Left, up, left, right. What? Was that not right? Oh, okay. Left, up, left, up. That was right. I don't know what I saw then.
Wait. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
Bet you never thought.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
You can tell the squadron sent to Jakku in return.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers have tread around the barracks is absolutely disgraceful.
Those look like maps. That's what I've been trying to look at. I like how they have a basketball hoop. Where they play space basketball.
It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
Hey, I know someone who has that same issue. Oh, they're about to turn around and just start shooting at me. What an air hockey table, that's cool. I'm not gonna lie, I do like how this looks. They did a good job with this set piece. Alright, let me do this. Maybe this will do something. Left, down, left, left. Oh.
Stop that. Stop distracting us.
Oh, so those are like practice things. I'm guessing. But oh, I think we're just supposed to take these people out. Poe, get out the way. Why do I feel like I was supposed to know who that person was? Oh, dangs. I accidentally knifed someone's space chicken over here. Alright, get this hat. Where's the other stuff? Oh, I was about to say.
If my mother could see me now.
Alright, let me get this. I see, so we need another one over from over here.
Hey, you!
What do you mean, hey you? Oh, they're posing for him. Hey, no need to be scared. Alright, built this. Okay.
Hey.
Oh, that was on accident. Glad he didn't try and start attacking me. Up. Oh, my bad. Up. Up. Right. Up.
These are first order weapon tests. I know, I work here.
I'm glad he called them out on that. Because I cannot stand it when I'm watching a movie or something and then a character says something that is so obvious that it's like, bro, we really didn't need you to tell us that. Oh, yeah, go ahead and get that rocket launcher. I might need to steal that build because I kind of like how it's built. Okay. For the J Club. Yo! Y'all hear it like jamming?
You there.
They were like jamming there. Oh, they're jamming right here. What the heck is this? I like that little remix. Oh, we gotta kill him. I don't think he really deserted anything. I kind of think he just, like, blew up your, captain. Bro, what's he doing? getting blown up. That's what he's doing. Yeah, that one was two for the price of one.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live, I think.
A bad plan is better than no plan.
Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Just came back from getting space groceries.
That's not good.
Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
Yeah, I completely forgot she was living in that Atwalker. Like, bro, that didn't even like feel like it was that long. I'm gonna like go back while I'm editing this. I'm gonna be like, bro, this was only like 5 minutes long.
But there's something I need to take care of first.
Hold on. Oh. Oh, this can't shoot. Ooh. Oh, okay. I'm about to get this destroyed. Alright. Oh, dismount. Okay. She don't have ranged weapon. I guess I could switch characters, could I not? Oh, okay, that's how you do that. Alright, let's pick him real quick. Oh, where did that... Oh, there it is. Bro, what? Alright, bro, someone give me crosshair. Alright, I actually don't know where the thing went. Oh, there it is. I'm not gonna lie, I thought his gun was gonna be scoped up. Bro, these darn space vultures. Let's go! Oh wait, we didn't kill it. I thought we killed it. Bro, I don't understand. It's like the blue brick, like, preventing me from hitting my shots. If that's the case, then it's like, alright, I understand, but like, I didn't know it was like a physical object like that. Oops, hold on. Get up on the high ground. I think it's funny how like the bullets were curving a little bit. Bro, come on, man. Alright, let's get in a little closer. What the heck? Was I just attacked by something? Like, I fell over. Oh, snap. Okay, so the birds hit you. The space vultures. Alright, we almost got them. That's almost GG's. Oop, hoppy. Alright, come on. Perfection. Still Pecker Rodeo. Pause? Alright, let's get out of here. No, but I do think
first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plot's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
One that I will sit there and say is like, I don't like how you have this amazing, like all these amazing set pieces, and then you're really only
Maybe
here
I
for like.
Something. I could get to that scrap.
Like for like 5 minutes, you know. And that's if you're not speedrunning. Because I do think there's stuff to look at, it's just... like, I would like the mission to more incorporate more of this stuff. Hold circle to open the scavenger tool menu. Alright. Are you supposed to do a net? I'm literally pressing R2. Like, I don't know why I wasn't, doing anything. Watch this be a feature we're only gonna see once. Or maybe...
Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
Hey, I was gonna say my maybe first. I was actually thinking about it. Maybe no. Maybe not. Because there's actually a scavenger class, so we may be able to use it more than once. Okay, let me out of it. Not them trying to, like, force me to do it in the tutorial. Like, what if I want to wait to do this? That's kind of sick, I'm not gonna lie. I literally didn't even have to move my stick. Pause. She just, like, walked herself. Bouncy pad. Alright. So I think like other scavenger characters can do it, like Poe.
Oh.
Solo. Trying to think. Come on, BBA, you're like so far behind. Nope. Oh, so we're probably supposed to use the whatchamacallit to like jump all the way up there, but I think that's a little too high. Okay. BB-8, where even are you? Oh. Did it really need to flex on us by doing a headstand?
Like
no!
The tools to build myself some help.
Brian, she's just standing there. I was gonna wait for her to like come back over here. But nah, she didn't want to do all that. Yeah, but I would have liked this feature early in the game. I think that would have been fun. Like, so far, this has probably been one of the most unique aspects of this game, you know? Being able to build you a glider, a net shooter, you know? It's like, bro, why couldn't we have that earlier? And why do they keep forcing me in the tutorial? Like, I already know how to do it. Like, you don't have to tell me to shoot. Like, I already know how to do it. Yeah, but it would have been cool if, like, they would have had, like, a... Okay, I guess we didn't really need anything there. Yeah, but it would have been cool if we had, like, scavenger, stuff like this, way earlier. You know, it's like, I don't remember us doing them where it was important to the story, you know? Like, maybe for, like, scavengers like Han Solo and all of them, they could have had, like, their own little set pieces where they had to sit there and build stuff. Like, could you imagine us being on Hoth and them having to build, certain things, like Han Solo having to build certain weapons to, like, survive out there in the snow? Like, that would have been cool. Like, don't get me wrong, the towers were cool, but, like, I think it would have been, if it had added that extra element, I think that could have took it from being like, oh, cool, to, oh, really cool, you know? Alright, let me hop on here. Yeah, but honestly, I believe this game could have been way better than what it is. That's another reason I kind of disliked it a little bit. Because I feel like it had a lot of potential. I just don't know why they like didn't like use it to its fullest extent. You know, you went through all the trouble of getting voice acting. Why not?
Trade, are you? Let's see.
Who's saying that? Oh, he's over here talking over here. I thought he was talking behind me. Yeah, but it's like you went through the time and effort to go through the to getting voice actors. You went through the time and effort of building huge set pieces. It's just like fill it in, utilize it, you know? Like the story, like it just jumps around, boom, 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 boom. Like I said before, like that first mission, it literally just was like, I don't even know what the mission was. It was literally me going from point A to point B. It's like I would not have wasted time putting on armor and getting armor for Poe. What is she doing? Not her making a fungus. No, I'm just kidding. There's probably rations. Hey, you better take that plate. You can trade that plate in. But it's like, bro, why? Why not have a couple of objectives before we get caught, you know? Why not have a survive feature where it's like you survive certain waves or whatever, you know. Yeah, but I can get way too into it, but you know, that's not what y'all came here for. Y'all came to see me play Rise of the Skywalker, or The Force Awakens.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
This is crazy how they were like right next to each other. Yeah, didn't think anything of each other. Nah, but that's really how places be. That was insta death. Not Finn being that type of person. He's seeing an attractive person in need, and he's like, "Bet."
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
He just fell asleep. Like, what happened, bro?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured. By the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
So you're with the Resistance.
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker.
Come on! We can't outrun them!
Bro, we didn't even run that far, Finn. Bro, I know you're a little dehydrated because you've been running through these deserts. But still, man.
Well, so much for outrunning them.
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea.
Oh my goodness. I'm stuck. Wait. Circle to reverse. I'm pressing circle and I'm not reversing. Oh, there we go. Okay. You gotta like tap it.
Take cover.
Kinda like how I just got tapped right there. Pause. Wait, we just have to come right here? Well, I'm guessing we need a power supply. Oh wait, there's a power supply right here. Okay. Alright, good thing is they're not shooting you. Alright, Finn, hold it down. I know Ray's already doing that. Alright, here we go. Ray, back up! And she's still right in the way. Come on, that was a 1v1.
What about that ship?
That one's garbage.
That one's garbage. This time it actually is. Oh, she was talking about the Millennium Falcon. Nah, I'm not gonna sit there and lie. I would have sat there and scavenged some parts from that other ship. And would have went to the other one. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot that.
Hey! That's mine! Oh, 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 oh,
stay low. It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it?
Alright. Oh. I'm trying to stay low, but they seem to be hitting their shots. Alright. Okay. You know what? Wait, I know she would not call me garbage.
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting.
Sorry, we're too high.
Ray, stay low.
Bro, it's a 1v1.
This ship really moves.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
Go.
Nice shot.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
Can't believe there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
Oh, that was close.
We're too high, I know. Sorry.
Oh, dang. Almost crashed.
Mr. JJ.
No one.
You had a slight fender bender.
You're amazing! You're gonna have to lose this!
Get ready!
Okay, for what?
There you go.
We're gonna go inside that down Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge in them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty. Like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These ties might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
See, like, it was just one proton torpedo, and the thing just came, like, right in front of you. It's like, it would have been nice to have to do it, like, twice.
First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
I can't tell that they're some of the best you've ever seen.
He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
System. Everyone strap in.
Coruscant space. You know, honestly, I kind of wonder what Coruscant was looking like during this. Hold on. That's Coruscant. Wait, where's the... I'm confused. Alright, we're doing it this way. Not gonna lie, I didn't know Geonosis had the rings. Hey, this is it? Oh, my bad. Not mean to hit the mic. But, yeah, I'm just like, I was looking through, like, trying to look around for it, but it was literally just right there.
It's the First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathstars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It was a mistake!
Huge!
I do like how those Wrathstars were designed. Alright, Oh, we didn't need to pick them up.
Did we just release another Wrathstar?
Three Wrathstars, four Wrathstars. What's the difference?
The difference is how many I need to know to put down.
Free Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Oh, okay. I didn't really know I was moving. Let me be Chewbacca.
Great timing.
Let's go.
That was a nice cutscene to gameplay.
That preferably doesn't involve getting here. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of the Wrathstar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Wrathstar something or other in one of those crates. Our Wrathstar's hide is too thick for weapons.
Once it actually works. Yeah, nothing to build, okay. I like how Chewbacca's our moon in slow motion.
Getting somewhere.
We need this Wrathstar out of the elevator shaft.
Blam. Where? Which direction do you want me to look? Oh, okay.
That's more hard to get rid of that rush car.
Perfect. Let's send it up on that conveyor. Fast.
Damn.
Sending something up to you. Use it to move that rush car.
No! I'm pressing circle.
Here it goes.
Bro. I was literally pressing circle to like hit that.
Looks
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the scary. I've been racking up a bounty for years now. Wonder what that current total is.
Let's see what's in here real quick.
These guys bring the whole gang with them?
Don't let Solo escape!
Bring the ground squad. Join your brother.
Looks like he's got more than Raptors on his ship.
Facts.
Look at the cables. Power for it, Bubba.
Like, what was that animal? I'm trying to think. Whack. Just ran right into the line of fire.
Getting their money back.
No, they will not.
You still alive?
Yeah, we're down here.
Great. We need to clear those force fields.
Yeah, I was literally just trying to ride this. Pause. Just pick this up.
Thank you.
Bro, I'm holding circle. There we go. Like, I was, like, holding it hard, and it was, just, like, not letting me,
Are you sure?
Do it. Bro, Finn, why are you all the way down here?
No!
Rest in peace, Finn. This probably has to be one of the best segments in the game. Oh wait, we're gonna go get that mini kit. I don't even know if we can reach it, to be honest. Only because like there's like a lot that's actually going on that you can do. Ah, dance. So we can't go up there, can we? Because, like, fun, but you're, like, also, like, figuring out puzzles and stuff like that. Like, I kind of wish, like, the whole game could have been like this. It's not letting me turn left. There we go. Han Solo, I'm gonna need you to move. Oh, wait. Actually, Han Solo, I'm gonna need you to destroy this. Han Solo, get out the way. There we go. They should have got that teddy for BB-8 because you know he likes teddies. At least that's what I saw earlier. When he was reading the newspaper to that purple teddy. Alright, let's do this.
We're close. The Falcon is just through there.
Alright, let's go, guys. We gotta catch up. They're already at the Falcon.
We found the Falcon! We made it!
I mean, I told you that Han Solo and them already
might be able to reach that lever.
You mean the lever? Alright. Trying to think. I probably should have waited for her to get on top of it. Pause. Oh! I see. Gotta put the net. They better hope I don't decide to come back and kill them. How about the same? Boom. Dang, they took my boy Chewbacca.
I see you, Finn.
I meant to say took my boy Chewbacca out. I know I didn't say that right. Yeah, at least y'all have dinner for like the next week.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Is that how you talk about your wife? Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for this video. Thank you guys for watching this. You did. Honestly, this wasn't as bad as what I thought it was gonna be. Like, it was fun. Like, that last mission I did was actually, like, pretty fun. And it's like, that's kind of how, like, I think a lot of the missions in this game should have been. But, either way, thank you guys for watching those of you who did. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll definitely see you guys next time. Remember, J's up, L's down. Bye.